Did you find something down there?
Maybe. Do me a favor, get behind the wheel for a sec. Hey, Sully, throw the car in reverse.
Okay, give me a second.
Damn, these pirates weren't messing around. Okay, what do we have here?
So?
Nothing major. I'll show you back at the hotel. Sam, if you had a guard doing you favors, why didn't you use him to get word to us?
Oh, I tried. I asked them to mail a letter to your P.O. box.
I never got it.
That'd be because the warden saw it. I got busted up pretty bad and never saw that guard again.
Jesus.
I got my own back when the warden decided to room me with Alcazar. That didn't turn out how he expected.
You know, come to think of it, I actually... Hey, you think that old building's worth checking out?
Maybe use the car. Just a suggestion.
Sully, what were you talking about?
Yeah. So, I actually dealt with Alcazar a few decades ago.
Oh, shit. How are you still alive?
Well, he wasn't quite the man he is today. Still working his way up the criminal ladder, then. I sold his boss a few woodcut prints I'd smuggled out of Japan. He was into shoguns and such. Alcazar was the go-between.
What was he like?
Soft-spoken, but intense. Like you could explode at the slightest provocation.
Well, he hasn't changed much then, has he?
I got my money and got the hell out of there.
So, pirate walks into a bar.
Okay, here we go.
And he's got the steering wheel sticking out of his crotch.
All right.
So the bartender goes, "Hey, man, what's with the wheel?" And the pirate says back, "Arr, it's driving me nuts." I love that one.
Don't make me leave you out here. Looks like Shoreline found something. Go slow.
You got it. One sec.
Bring me back something shiny.
All set. Stay put.
Happy hunting.
Where do you suppose Nathan's going?
We'll see.
All right, good to go.
Oh, hey! Buckle up, everybody!
out of the way and let me take a goddamn picture.
Wait.
No way I imagined that. Nothing here.
We're clear.
Boy!
Check it out, boys.
What is it?
Hey guys, there's another tower just over the hill.
See any shoreline mercs?
Can't tell. Well, it would appear we got here first.
Let's check the place out and keep moving.
Drawbridge? How medieval.
Yeah. Well, you don't put up a drawbridge unless you're trying to keep people out.
Or protect something inside.
Sigil.
So, do you recognize this one?
I do, actually. Anne Bonny.
Hmm?
Operated out of the Caribbean. I thought she died in jail.
At least that's what the stories tell us.
Right.
Avery must have invited her, too.
Sounds good.
Hey, be careful, kid.
The nature of the stairs are busted. There's no way up to the drawbridge, Frank.
All right, I'll see if there's something up here. There's a massive tower just past the drawbridge. Biggest one yet.
Bingo.
Sam! Special delivery! Ah! Whoa, 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 whoa!
Hey, kid. You all right?
I'm fine.
You all right?
Yeah.
You got this?
Mm-hmm.
I seen a few.
I'll bring the car closer.
Two, just relax. I got this.
I mean, there's only one crank, you know?
Keep up the good work, kid.
These clouds are really getting on my nerves.
see them, you take them down.
Get that bridge down. There we go. Be right back.
You got something, kid?
Ready to go. Big tower on a volcano.
Looks like the end's in sight, huh? To nitpick, but Avery spent all that money on towers. Would it have killed him to put a guardrail up here?
It was worth a try. I got mud in my mouth. Gonna take a look around.
So just how much do you owe, Alfred?
Half.
Half of what?
Well, he only knows about the Gunsway heist.
Which is worth 400 million.
Right, but if Nathan's theory is correct, then there's a lot more treasure in play.
Well, you should have told him it was 200,000. You never tell your partners how much a job is really worth. I
wasn't exactly expecting to be partners with him.
There we go. All set. Here we go.
No, turn into it. Uh-oh.
Okay. Don't panic. Don't panic.
I am very much panicking here.
The cable's gonna snap.
Nate?
Hit the gas. Pull us up. I got you! Come on, come on!
You okay?
Been better.
Get us out of this, kid.
All right, hang on.
Hail Mary, full of grace, our Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb.
Easy, kid. Easy.
Ah. Well, that was fun, right?
Yeah. Well, I'm definitely sharing this one with my shrink.
Wait, you have a shrink?
No, but I will after this.
Come on, you guys are overreacting. The whole thing under control. Thank you.
hold on to something.
Almost.
This is where we get off, kid.
Now, let's find our way in.
Let's go claim our treasure, boys.
Can't get in that way. Sam, give me a hand with this.
Yeah.
Let's see what we got here. There's something back here. Sam?
Yeah. Let's do this.
Damn.
It's bricked over.
All right, let's look around.
Hey, careful with that thing, kid.
Heads up! God, Jesus! I said heads up!
And he's up.
Sam, wait up!
Come on! Hey there, take her this way!
He seems excited.
He's got a lot riding on this.
magnificent. Don't see a treasure, though.
The guys?
Coming!
Check this out.
St. Dismas. We meet again.